Alright, we're probably gonna try 2,000 meters. So hold on, let me autopilot, or auto hover. You're clear to engage. If you can hit him from this far.
This one already.
Yeah. I'm seeing a truck over there.
I see a van, I don't see a truck.
Okay then. I was looking at the map, I wasn't sure. Units.
Right again, a little bit. Oh, he should have blew up right there. Three units left.
Yeah.
Okay, move to your right again.
One second.
Be behind them.
Huh? I said 1 second. I was making one of the buttons, so yeah. The map.
They gotta be behind this tree somewhere. Or there is a truck someplace that I'm not seeing.
I still see it on the map. Look on the map real quick, see if you can figure out where that is.
That's what I'm looking at.
It's a Ural, apparently. Oh, it's, dude, it's definitely, it's an anti-air.
Yeah, it's on the other side of the woods.
Really?
It's gotta be, oh, I see it.
Yeah, that needs to go.
Crash.
Yeah, but if it's red on the map,
maybe a rock. That's a rock.
You're shooting a rock? Hold on, I'll try moving to the right more. I really can't get any closer though. He'll fucking destroy us.
Yeah, don't get any closer.
It looks like there's a little bit of clump of trees.
Hang on, I see.
Okay, hold on, I gotta. Whoa. Gotta even it out.
I see.
You wanna see if one of the rockets work? Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say you should try and test one of them. Let's see. I think those messages need to start going away for just say if the units. Okay, one remaining.
Where?
I'll start to move a little closer.
See him?
See him?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright. I'm gonna claim the enemy bunker real fast. I fucking spelled it wrong. I typed it real fast.
Alright, stop here.
Yeah, if you can hit him from this far.
Damn.
It's pretty nice, we haven't been hit once yet. Everything's 100%.
I believe that's all of them.
Damn, really? yeah, alright. Yeah, let's start heading down. We'll do the try to get to the other mission first. See, with the keyboard and mouse, I don't trust myself to do the whole, like, dip down real fast and try to go around in a circle to get down faster. I don't trust myself doing it, so that's the reason why I refuse to do it. I'm not going to crash the thing just to be like, oh, just go a little faster.
Got duct tape now.
Nice. Box is not the greatest, but I don't know. There might be something you might want to use for the base. Man, these poor guys never even saw it coming.
Nope. No, they didn't.
Did you happen to catch the code for this?
I did not.
I'll record.